The hell? That was weird. I need to refresh this, I think. Thanks for the good luck, Batak. Ah, yells rank one. Nice. Alright. Can I not soft reset on the title screen? Let me just warm up here a sec. Does doing that make a difference? Yeah, it does. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. I did do some practice on this game yesterday, offline. See if any of it matters. Hi, Seven. Not much is up, I'm just playing this. I should crawl under that bat. I think, I think killing him is just a little slower.
Thank you.
It's fine. Okay. That wasn't super clean, but it's what I got, so I just gotta work with it. I got confused for a second. That extra life right there, I have no idea how you're supposed to get that. I'm convinced. Hang on a minute, I have to sneeze. Excuse me. Ugh, sorry. I'm convinced that that's like, you have like... What's going on with the music? I think I broke it. Thank you, Patak. Yeah, I'm convinced you have, like, a pixel to jump off that platform previously to reach that life. I have no clue how you're supposed to do it otherwise. I screwed that up a little bit, but we're okay. Nice. Ah, I got clipped at the end there, it's okay. That was gonna miss. Thankfully it didn't. What? Not that surprised, but still. Oh, that was a mental fart there. Yeah. I'm still gonna save time, but I am in a bit of a bind here. Alright. Let's see if I remember anything from this part. So far, no. Damn it. Yeah, to be fair, he's hard to get past. There's a life right there. I don't have a key, do I? I don't. I'll try to get one, but... Really? Oh, screw you, game. It's not my fault you're crappily put together. If I didn't take that fall damage, I would have gotten that chest, and that was a potion in there. Yo, Ray, yo, thanks for the good luck. Okay. I'm gonna go get all this stuff over here. If I don't make any mistakes up to this point, and I have a bunch of lives, I'll probably just continue. But I'm not in that situation, so... Yeah, we're getting this stuff. Alright, 5 lives. It's not a lot. We'll see if any of the new strats I picked up will help me, though. I meant to duck. Meant to duck. Alright. Alright, good. I actually got through that without a death, but I did take damage. That's already redemption there for me. I'm gonna go over here and get that. I don't have a key, so I can't get what's ever in there. That's okay. Oh, hi, Arcadia. Kid is going psycho in development, just casually decided to hold his... Gotcha. Damn it. Okay, I think I'm gonna lose one more life before the final boss. But then that's my chance to shine, is the final boss. I don't know why that school dealt that much damage to me. That doesn't really seem fair, but whatever. Head up on tummy time for a minute like a champ. Alright, I know what he's gonna do. Look at that, I got through it. Okay, here we go. I can die twice, after that we have a problem. Yeah, that's fine. By the way, I did look at this boss's full pattern. Just in case I decide I want to, play it way safe. There we go. I think I split late, but I'll go back and look at it. that's no problem. Well, there we go. That practice paid off.
Thanks for the GGs, Rayo and Patak. If I didn't say thanks already. Thanks, Arcadia.
That wasn't too bad. Yeah. How am I enjoying the list? That's a good question.
I think this is a really good list. There's a couple games that I don't think are that amazing, but, like, I can deal with them. Right now, my least favorite is probably... It's either Sumo Fighter or Elevator Action. Probably Elevator Action, honestly. I don't really care for that one that much. But... I will say, this game is growing on me a little bit. This game is not, like, a good game, in my opinion. However, when you... Like, the best part of this game, right here, is that there's no RNG. If you know what every boss does, if you know where every enemy is gonna be, you know the game. That's the good news about this game. The problem is that you don't get any continues. Yeah, this... I understand, Rayo. I wish there was some way I could help out with that, but yeah, I understand not having the time to do the race or anything. Man, I like Castlevania Legends too, it's just I haven't been able to get a run of it going lately. I'm gonna try here in a minute to see if maybe today will be different. I will also say Crayon Shin-Chan 5 I thought was gonna be worse than it is. I thought Crayon Shin-Chan 5 was gonna be worse. But honestly, the worst part of Crayon Shin-Chan 5 is the first minigame and the elephant slide. The rest of it is not a problem. And then Fist of the North Star is just whatever. It's fine. And then Donkey Kong Land 3 is... Donkey Kong Land 3 is either the best game in the list or, like, the second best. Kickstart time to each other. That would be nice. Oh, also, Firebird is a game that is, I actually will argue, too easy. But, you know, I say that, and then on race day, I'm probably going to die 17 times, so. Alright. Anyways, for now, that's my little spiel of how I'm looking at this list. This is the best Tiny 10 list that there's been since the 11th one, in my opinion. Last year's list was good, it's just it had a couple of games that were a turnoff. But 12's list is probably fine in hindsight. 13's list was awful. That's the worst one they've ever done. And then last year was an improvement. This year was another improvement. So, yeah. All right.
Let's see if this next game will cooperate finally. I think what I'm going to do, if I die on stage one, I'm just going to take the run.
If I die on stage one in this game, I might just take it. I'll take one death. Because I am struggling. Two days ago, I was struggling to get anything going here. This game is a lot of fun, though. Even though I don't seem to be very good at it, this game is a lot of fun. Really? How did I hit the candle but not the enemy? Taking this damage early on is not ideal. There's the PV garage. I jumped off too early, that's fine. They're gonna get me, so let's just deal with them. There we go. I got that little thing there. And then I took another hit anyways. Thank you. Okay, we're moving on. I have notes on when I'm supposed to use the invincibility. Alright. Let's go. It's fine. Oh, that was close. I almost didn't make that jump. There's the PB garage again. This boss usually trips me up, so we'll see what happens. No problem. Thank you. Come on. Is that just a heart? Okay. That was not a good fight, but oh well. Just take what you get and move on, I guess. I'm going the right way, yeah, okay. I do forget where to go sometimes. Abilities coming up soon after this guy. Please get up there. That's why, is to get through all that junk. That whole section is a mess. In a bind again. Can I at least make the next screen? I can. Ah, I did not account for that ghost up there. Just do that. I missed the cycle anyway, so I might as well go kill him. Make sure he doesn't get me later. Come on. Thank you. Oh, I tried to jump. Damn it. I tried to jump. I couldn't. At least I have enough now to freeze time. I should still save time unless I die here. No problem. I wish I had more hearts, but... it's all good. We're back to a fully powered up whip. Too bad the hearts in this game only drop by one. You can't get like a 5 drop or anything like you can in like Castlevania 4 or whatever. Oh, what? That sucks. Okay. I don't understand how that happened. That sucks. Well, remember what I said about a fully powered up whip? I was just kidding. We don't have one anymore. That's a big time loss. And we didn't get that, because it fell. Yay! This is already very stupid. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I might lose my whole lead here. Play this safe. I know I'm only rocking 3 health, but right now that's fine. Talk about cutting it close. I did have to waste 5 hearts there to kill those bats, but to be fair, I have to take a death later anyways. It'll be fine. Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me, man. We were doing so well. This level, we have been doing terrible on. The world record just finished the whole run, by the way, for this game. That's how fast this goes. Might be a better strat is to just tank that. Oh, I'm supposed to take a death here, aren't I? Yep. That's fine. The last split took me 10 minutes in my PB. Maybe we can do better than that. Oh, come on. That's fine. I think we can still be in the green by a little bit, and then the last split, I have to go ham. Alright. Now it's as good as a time as any. There we go. Let's go. I don't know why I turned around. I thought this was a... I thought there was gonna be a wall there. There's not. Hamvania, yes. Instead of exploring a castle, you explore a giant ham. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna lose a lot of time on this split because of all that junk. Are you serious? Yeah, I knew I was gonna get hit there. Okay. Yeah, this mid boss sucks. Is that a... Nope. Okay, where are my whip upgrades? If they exist. Wrong button. God, what? Sorry, my phone is blowing up. It's all nothing. People making me think it's like a serious thing going on. Hey, we need your attention. No, it's nothing. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to go this way. Or no, I am. Yeah, I'm supposed to go this way. I'm gonna take a death here. I need my invincibility back. I thought he was only gonna hit me if he charged. That's a shame. What? Normally you use the invincibility on this screen, but I want invincibility for the Dracula fight. But at this point, I kind of just need to go for broke, I guess. What I'm doing is clearly not working, so... If this run fails, it's okay. I got time to try again. I'm only an hour into stream. Like, we're fine. I tried to jump. Screw you. Got him. I got him. Sub 30. That worked out. I thought that wasn't gonna work, but it did. Thanks, Rayo and Patak. Sorry, I'm texting, peeps. Do I not have a... Oh, here we go. Okay. Let me add this time to my tracker here. All right, let's do this game again. I think I can still save a good chunk of time. What did I do? Did I soft reset? I did. Okay. And then after this, I might do a run of Fist of the North Star and Fiber just to make sure I still remember how to do those games. Part of me thinks I'm losing time just because I'm doing this game on SGB2. But I don't know. It doesn't matter, I'm still gonna play it on this. I'm not gonna switch over or anything. I mean, worst case scenario, after the Tiny 10, I'll do another run of this game and save a bunch of free time on loads. That's what I'm gonna do for Donkey Kong Land 3. I do wonder if I should play that tonight. I don't know what I'm gonna do tonight. I'm just... Look, I'm enjoying myself. Because tomorrow, I may have time for VC. Tuesday and Wednesday are up in the air. I have no idea what I'm gonna have time for. Thursday is Halloween. I'm doing my stream then. It's not gonna be anything too crazy, but we'll at least have fun with it. And then, I don't know. I didn't. Well, actually, Saturday night I'm busy. On November 2nd, that's my sister's birthday. So I'll be busy. But yeah, we'll figure it out. Basically, my point is, since I have time to play games tonight, let's play games tonight. Gotcha. I don't remember the last time I went to like a fireworks show or anything like that. It's been a while. When I was little, this actually happened, by the way. I think I was like 9 or 10 years old, and my grandparents on my dad's side were visiting, and we were shooting fireworks in the back in our backyard. It was 4th of July. And, the thing that was shooting the fireworks out, it was, like, sitting on the ground and it was shooting upwards. It tipped over. And, luckily I got out of the way. But, I could have gotten hit by a firework that night and died. I don't light fireworks personally. I let other people light them, and I stand back and watch. That's a hard jump to do. You could wait, but we don't have time for that. Oh my gosh, dude, why? This game just does not like it when I try to do anything that can be considered good gameplay. No, come on! So dumb. I don't like my health. Come on. This fight is stupid. Maybe I should practice it. But also, as I just said, it's stupid. Nice backup. I was supposed to use the thing. Here we go. No problem. And yeah, you have to kill those guys down there in order for these spikes to go away. Thank you. What? Okay. I'll take that. That was a good fight. Good RNG there. Or, oops. It selects to do that. That's okay. Because there's food right there. What? That was a much better fight than last time. That was way better. I didn't want to... Okay, whatever. Holy crap, dude. Or wait, no, I'm supposed to go on the left. Shoot. Brain fart. There is a point later where you go to the right. I just had it at the wrong time. Okay, that was way better than last time. That wasn't so much. Should I take a death? I don't know. I can do the boss fight without having to take a death prior. Like, I've done it without taking damage. I'm thinking. If I die on the way, it's not gonna be the worst thing in the world. Oh, you know what? I'm only at 1 HP. Yeah, we're dying. If I knew that was gonna happen, I would have died sooner, but it's fine. Okay, I missed the jump completely, but it didn't matter. Thank God. I was gonna cry. I might lose time on this split, but that's fine, because the split after this, I have a lot of time to save, and same for the last level. The next split in particular, though, I have a ton of time to save. Good fight. Actually, I am saving time. Look at that. Somehow I'm saving time even with a bad death that I could've... I mean, I was gonna die anyways, but... It didn't have to be that drawn out, I guess. Good. Please don't screw me over here. Thank you. See, it's that simple. Come on. Thank you. Good. We gotta take a death now. That's okay. Thank you. That was weird. I guess I could have done the invincibility before doing that, but... I don't know. There we go. Easy. Maybe that invincibility, using it at that specific moment, maybe that helped, because I had a little bit of invincibility on that fight. Alright, we're saving a bunch of time there. Like I said, we had a lot of time to save there.
Burp.
Fine. One of these days, that combination of buttons will work. And I will get the invincibility. Come on, man! That stupid bat. Oh my god. No. You don't go that way. You can't. There's no platform on the end to catch you and get you back up to the top level. Alright, well, I wish I had more health, but oh well. Jump, dude! I'm trying to jump! She just doesn't want to. Like, what the hell? So dumb. So that's where that is. Oh my- okay, none of my buttons are working. Does this level just lag every other frame or something? Is that what's going on? Maybe that's the disadvantage. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go ahead and use this. What? Okay. Oh, I almost jumped into the spike there. This level sucks. Alright, let's take a death. Let's go. Please turn the other way. Stupid frickin' level. It's not even the level that's bad, it's just for some reason this level lags the shit out of the game. I can't figure that out. I'm just gonna take these things out at the bottom. I'll just take them out. Go ahead and use the invincibility on the screen before Dracula. I'm just gonna bank that I'm gonna take out Dracula without too much trouble. That was close. Because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the invincibility, get through all this junk, get the health at the bottom. I don't feel- yeah, I think even then, like, this is still way faster to just use it now. Because otherwise you have to take out four of these knights. Look at that. Yeah, that's gotta be better. Alright, here we go. I have 12 hearts, 14 once I get these last two. 14 is, not too bad. Okay, nice positioning there. I did not intend to do that. What? Okay, that hit doesn't make sense. Okay, that was fine though. That one hit I took there, I'm a little confused by. Got him. I got him.
Good stuff. Good stuff. Thanks for the GG's, Patak. Okay. I'll be back in just a minute, and then I'll come back, and we'll probably do... I might do a couple Fists of the North Star runs just to make sure I still remember that game. So I'll be back in a minute.
All right. I've only done one run of this, so I should probably do at least two more. I leveled up, for whatever reason. Was I not in the corner? This game sucks. Thumb is killing me. And then sometimes you get them in the corner and you just can't kick them because they'll just jump over every single kick. Thankfully this works. Hey, at least this isn't the first game in the list, So your thumb's not already destroyed? Because after this, you only have one more game, and it's Donkey Kong Land 3, where there's plenty of breaks for your left hand. And technically, you're right, too. I couldn't even tell if I was doing damage or not. I am. I literally can't get him to stay still. RIP sub 7. Congratulations. Yeah, this entire run is just RNG, unfortunately. Can't soft reset. Weird. Thanks for the GG. I'll do at least one more of these. Okay. Finally. I was gonna say, I'm like, am I even doing damage to him? Thank you. Too bad there's no, like, go or anything. You're almost guessing when you have to start. That works. This game hurts to play. Thank God it's only a 7-minute run. It's short, but man. Like, Shaq Fu did not destroy my thumb. I didn't race last year's Tiny Tim, but I played Shaq Fu on my own. But like, dude, my thumb is in a lot. Like, my thumb is crying right now. That emote. I don't understand why this... I don't understand why he's able to just jump over everything I'm doing. I feel like I have to, like, do this. Just to have a shot. I don't understand, like, sometimes I get them in position and all of a sudden they just hit me out of nowhere. I don't even get a chance to react, they just, it's like one frame, boom, you get hit. God, Mortal Kombat Master System. That's a game I don't see myself playing, ever. Hell, Mortal Kombat 2 Game Boy is fun if you can play on hard, but for Tiny 10, 11, you had to play on normal. And that was actually harder. Because on hard, you can predict what everybody's gonna do. On normal, you can't. That's fine. I'll finish this run and then we'll move on to something else. Okay. Yeah, well, there goes that. I could still PB by a little bit, but this run was fine up until that fight, and then I literally could not get him trapped. At least this went well. Hey, at least that went well. Alright, I'm gonna PB by a couple seconds. .643, alright.
It's a PB, but it's a small one.
Yeah, this game is a thumb destroyer. More like a wrist destroyer. It's not even my thumb.
It is a little bit, but yeah.
Thanks for the GG's, Patakin 7. Let's do Firebird. Yep, it is. Sorry about the flashing in this game. I'm probably gonna do just one run of this. This is not a game I'm concerned about. Like, I'm not worried about this game. This one and Kamen Rider, not really worried. Everything else has some level of difficulty to where I have a little bit of concern. Burning Firebird, Firebird, Firebird! I don't know the song, so. Anyways, Ola Glowstick. Welcome to the game that you were actually somewhat familiar with from the list. You at least know what Firebird is. I did play Castlevania Legends earlier. I got a 2540. So we've made some progress there. And then we PB'd a little bit in Fist of the North Star, just a little. And then Wizards and Warriors X we PB'd as well. We got a sub 15 in that game. Thank you. The RPG Loom Break channel has a P3 reload speedrun. Heck yeah. Man, if I was a full-time streamer, I would run a, I would probably try to run longer games like RPGs, but man, this is the life I've, this is what I'm dealing with right now. So. Oh shit. To be fair, this boss is the worst one in the game. Yeah, I lost a lot of time there. That's okay. SMT marathon? Gotcha. That makes sense. 11:45. That's not a surprise. Yeah, maybe this game I should at least practice boss fights. But at the same time, it's like, the levels themselves are very... I don't know. I don't know what I think of this game. I think as a game, this game is fine, but... it's also... insanely easy to complete. So. Yeah, I think the world record in, like... P3R, any percent merciless, or like true ending merciless. I think it's something like 9.5 hours. Last time I checked. Brave series is very much aimed at kids. Yeah, that would make sense then why this game is easy. That would make sense. You don't wanna give games to a kid, and all of a sudden it's like Codename Viper where you don't even beat the first half of the first stage. Yeah. No, that's fair. That's like, you know, I grew up with Blue's Clues. That would be if they made a Blue's Clues game that I couldn't beat. Because then it's like, what the hell? Forget what boss this is. Oh, wait, I remember. Fly back up. It's merciless true ending. I understand why they would put an estimate that high, though, just in case. That makes sense. Blue's Clues Dark Souls. Oh my god. Could you imagine if they replace a dragon in Dark Souls with blue? And then, like, another dragon is magenta or something? Your NPCs are pepper, salt, and paprika. By the way, that 9 sec or almost 10 second save, that's because I died in my PB. But yeah, no, I can understand them putting a higher estimate on purpose because it's P3R. It's a long RPG, and it's one of those where it's like you're kind of banking on RNG. So, which one would be Praise the Sun Guy? A good question. I'm thinking. I want to say mailbox, but that would also be kind of silly. But to be fair, this whole idea we're talking about is silly. So I don't know. Maybe mailbox. Mailbox is always outside, anyways. He's a mailbox. Yeah, also, that's the thing. If a boss fight goes wrong or something, they may need to, like, either restart, or they might, like, you know, they just have to take the death and try again. Like, it's, you know, I can understand that. Or, like, if they're exploring Tartarus and something goes wrong, you know, they've got that extra time to try to recover. Shovel and Pale can also be NPCs in Blue's Clues Dark Souls. That's a bad situation. So is that. We're gonna lose time here. It's fine. Sorry about the flashing, y'all. I wonder if I should double thumb mash that. It's funny how it's like, you know, this was a series aimed at children, so the game is gonna be easy. And then you go to like the NES, and it's like Spider-Man is like a comic book character. He's meant for children, however anybody else can enjoy it, obviously. And then you play Spider-Man Return of the Sinister Six, and then you realize, oh crap, this game is not only hard, but it's bad. The right side is safer to take, but it doesn't matter what side you take. Honestly, this is just your little break before you have to play Castlevania Legends, because that's the next game on the list is to do. Next game is Castlevania Legends, and then Wizards and Warriors X, and then Fist of the North Star, which is not a hard game, but it hurts, and then Donkey Kong Land 3, which is the longest game. So, yeah. Fun stuff. There we go. I forgot, you should space these out, that way. You can only have four of these shots on the screen at the same time, so if you just mash super fast, you won't be able to shoot, and then they're gonna be able to get away. Okay. Okay. I actually forgot when you're supposed to stop the timer in this game. Oh, it's as soon as it says staff, I think. I'm gonna say 57. I'll do 1357, I think, is what we need to do. Yeah. However, it's different for Tiny 10 timing.
It's when the screen fades to white after the boss. So I... Okay.
This is a 13... 47, I think. I don't know. No, that's not right. 1349 for Tiny Time Timer.
Okay.
Alright. Thanks for the GGs, though, everybody. I still remember how to do that game. Alright. Let's see if I remember this game.
I did not know my Everdrive would
do that if I tried to load a save state that didn't exist. I literally don't have a save state on Firebird because it's that easy. Okay. This is probably the second hardest game in the list. Conceptually, I like this game. As a speedrun, I don't like this game.
Bruh.
Couldn't remember if there was something in there or not. I forgot it's A to... Yeah, those... I need to mash A and start for this game. I need to mash both, because it doesn't matter. I mean, it matters, but... It's not going to affect anything if I'm mashing the wrong button. Screw you.
Okay.
I guess I could grab that. I didn't mean to... I didn't mean to do that. It's so easy to accidentally jump into that, too. That was a mistake, it's fine. Oh, I see. I thought I could get to the right there and save a little bit of time. Nope. Forgot he takes two hits, I forgot. Or, whoops. I have no idea what that item does that I just picked up. Just let that guy commit suicide. That one up. I split early. Whatever, man. That one doesn't matter that much. It's fine. Oh, come on. That's fine. I was gonna go back for that. I did anyways. And I think I still didn't grab it, because I didn't hear the little sound effect. Forgot about him. And him, apparently. That's always a crapshoot. Come on, dude, he didn't dash. I had it, he just didn't dash. I lost 7 experience, which is not that bad. It would have sucked if I lost more than that, though. I was hoping something would drop that's useful. Health, anything? Just barely got him. Alright, I'm gonna keep going. Yeah, that death kinda sucked. Oh, that was stupid. Oh my gosh, man. That's very bad. I lost a ton of experience on that one. To think I had, like, I think I had 30 experience before I had that death. Yeah, this is bad. Oh, come on! I'll keep going for a little bit, but then I might reset later. If this doesn't get better, I'll reset. Oh my gosh. I pressed B. I'll just start over. Excuse me, I'd like to start over, please. Thank you. We're taking that then. It's this first rock. That's not. That guy's spazzing out. The rest of the platform he was on wasn't loaded, so he just kept turning around. Yeah, that was a bad stage, it's fine. Thought I was dashing there. Maybe I did on accident. I don't know. I don't really know with this game anymore. I kind of quit asking questions about this game a while back. Again, I don't know what that curtain thing does, but... I purposefully grabbed some experience there. was my bad. Screwed up that input. Oh, that felt good. I need to think of a different strategy. Maybe I just throw the hands there. Literally throw hands there. I don't know. Something to think about, I guess. Oh, come on, man! He dashed as soon as I tried to turn around a little bit. He dashed. You jerk. I only need one more power-up before getting to the end game, but... now, it's gonna be harder to get that. That sucks. Trying to recover the best I can. It's not much. I pressed B! Screw you, game! I know I attacked first. That is so stupid, dude. Frickin' game. Breakable from the right. Sure are. Well, that one, for whatever reason, isn't. If these old men would just walk faster, this wouldn't be an issue. I don't care that you're old. Walk faster. You're the one running around here and where there's spikes everywhere. Clearly you know how to handle yourself. Don't give me any of this old, "Well, I'm old, so it's gonna be harder for me." Is this game just trying to make people hate old people? Is that the point of this game? Is that the whole theme of this game? Is just, we need to make the player hate old people? Because if so, that's a very, very weird take to have. Also, it's not gonna work on me. Both of my grandparents are 86. And they're two of my favorite people on the planet. So, this whole, we need to make you hate old people, nah. Are some old people bad? Yeah. Are some good? Absolutely. But that literally goes for anybody of any age, race, etc., sexual orientation, etc. Some of them are nice, some of them are not. Oops, that was my bad. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I feel like an idiot. That's a big time save. Nice. What? Are you kidding? Why is this game so bad? I don't have level 5 fists, so I can't break those blocks. I'm gonna restart again. I meant to hit end. There we go. Just a reminder, we're playing this game on easy. I'm not playing this on hard. You know what I want to do? I almost want to put on hard mode and see what it's like. I almost want to do it. We'll be right back. To be fair, Mortal Kombat 2 was like that. Playing on hard was actually easier than playing on normal, or medium, whatever it's called. Come on, man. Probably just gonna play this the rest of the night, honestly. We made a lot of progress tonight, which is good, but I don't know, this game may exhaust me. Frickin' bastard, dude. I'm just gonna let him die. If I had 2 health, I'd go for it, but I don't. Going, Raven? Oh, I forgot. Those aren't worth breaking. This is. Good. Oh, those had something. It's those blocks on the right that didn't have anything. It's all right. Saved a second. I didn't mean to do that. How did none of those attacks hit? I have the largest hitbox and hurtbox in the world, and somehow I still miss. That doesn't make a ton of sense, does it? Come on. Did it right that time. I know that's rare for that to happen, you know, to do something correctly. And there we go. Yep. What did I tell you? I didn't land on that, so I was kind of screwed no matter what. Come on, man. Yeah, I had no chance. Because you have to take a hit. You have to. There's no way to get through that without him. You need 2 HP. Well, there goes my whole lead and all the experience that I built up. I wish the experience levels weren't this bad. Like on easy mode, you should be able to power everything up as you go along. It's either don't lose all of your experience on easy or if you're gonna do that, then lower the cost for each thing, you know? I missed. Oh my gosh. I have to take my time here. Alright. It's fine. 3-3 is my chance to get back in this. Thank you. Come on! I'm just getting so fed up with stuff like that. If you're wondering why I think this is the second hardest game in the list and not, excuse me, the hardest, one reason. You have infinite continues in this game. That is the one thing. Fine. Okay. My fists are fully powered up. They are fully powered up. Okay, that was bad. We were gonna waste a cycle there. It's okay. I did hit him once, so it's not a total waste. It's just I could have hit him a second time. Alright, if I get him on this cycle, it's okay. No problem. Alright, we're right back in this. And I still have time to save moving forward. That wasn't the only time save. And I have fully powered up fists. I'm not too concerned about that. Oops. What?! He jumped into the platform and then jumped again! That's not fair! Come on, man! Okay, he didn't do that last time. I'm gonna have to go back and clip that unless somebody else gets it. Thank God. Okay, we're fine. I have a 1-in-3 shot of... getting the non-bonus. Which is what I want. You don't actually want to go in a bonus. You can get extra experience there, but it wastes time, and it's just not worth it. Alright, we're saving time. That's fine. I was trying to break the blocks in order to get items, but I accidentally clipped the bonus entrance. This game is very... unique, I'll say that, but it's also just stupid hard. If I get a PB on this run after this, I will, I'll put the game on hard mode and see what it's like, because I'm curious. Good. Good. That's actually something I didn't think about. Okay. Oh, okay. That's fine. Let's go. We saved more time. Hmm. What? I'm trying to dash! I thought they patched it for a second. I thought they patched the game. We are barely into the stage. In fact, I'm at the beginning again. I didn't even hit a checkpoint. For whatever reason, on that one, you can hit him twice. I have no idea why. Damn, I'm not saving any time either. It's alright. We're in the last world, everybody. That was close. I took my time there because I was on 1 HP. I couldn't remember if there were any more enemies. Alright. Forgot about him. Come on, I tried to attack. I tried. I think I at least hit a checkpoint. However, I'm on my last life. Good. All right. I do have time to save on this level as well. play that safe. It is this one, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm trying to be a bit more methodical here. Okay. And there we go. Well, we're not gonna save. Well, we might save a second now, but I could have saved. I could have saved 45 seconds on this split, maybe even more. It's just sometimes my character gets stuck in a position I don't want him in, but there's no way to get him out. You just have to take your death. Take your death and move on. I can still PB, at least. This freaking game, dude. I have no idea why this game is as hard as it is. So take the full health. Okay. I just missed the 21. That's all right. It's a PB. It's a PB. By 2 minutes still. My PB was 24 earlier, so I can't be that upset. I still have a lot of time to save in this game, though. Thanks to the GG's Glowstick and Patak. Before I cut stream, I'm gonna do a soft reset just so we know for sure that we're on hard. Because I don't want it to like, oh, it carries progress over from easy now. Alright. Let's see what hard mode is like. I'm not gonna time it or anything. Oh, there's birds? What? What do you mean? So now there can be birds, and if you kill the birds, they drop skulls. Well, that doesn't seem fair, does it? Dude, and they take like 3 hits. That's insane. Hmm.
Is that birds are jerks?
Yes.
Birds are jerks.
I don't know where that started, by the way. The whole birds are jerks thing. I've heard it ever since I started speedrunning games. What? What is this? What is that? Well, I lost all my experience. What the hell? What? Okay, well, I better be thankful that this is played on easy for the race. And they're here too. Dude, what? This is insane. Nah, I'm good. Alright, well now I know what hard mode is. Alright. Well, Thursday this week I'm definitely streaming. However, I don't know about the rest of this week because Tuesday I have counseling. And plus I have to run a quick errand. And then Wednesday I go to see a new doctor. I have a new doctor because my last one moved to a different state. So I will meet with them for the first time on Wednesday. So that'll be fun. But yeah, I'll just kind of let you guys know when I find time to do games and streams and stuff. But yeah, Thursday we're doing a Nightmare on Elm Street, regular any percent. And then, after that, I might do Tiny 10 games, maybe with a focus on Castlevania Legends, or I'll find some other scary game or Halloween-themed game we can play. We'll figure it out. But until next time, I think I'm going to get going. So, thanks for watching, y'all. I appreciate it. And I will see you all. Thanks for the late GG. I will see you guys whenever I find time. So, thanks for hanging out, y'all. Have a good night. Take care. Bye-bye.